is, it is not important to know many things, but it is important to make use of whatever little you know, so that the knowledge that you have will only get practice and you will come to know more about it. For example, if you go to a shop, then you buy 2 packets of biscuit, then you should know how many rupees you have to pay to the shopkeeper. This simple thing you know, so you have to put it to